parsley, cilantro, and dill, the real deal. Hi there, I hope you are having a fantastic day. So for this great amuse-bouche, I'm gonna start making a courbouillon and cook carrots, onion, garlic, celery, leek, herbs, salt and pepper. More. And you wanna let it simmer for 30 minutes just to release all of the flavor. And separately, you want to boil a potato for the stuffing. Meanwhile, I'm gonna clean my fish, removing any fish bones left behind. Rockfish, red snapper, mahi-mahi, dorado, all is fine. You know, for this recipe, you don't need any expensive fish when the stock is ready. And I'm gonna add my fish. I'm going to bring this to a boil, turn the heat off, put the lid on, and poach the fish for about 5 minutes. You do not want to overcook it, or it will end up dry, especially lean fish. Next, the herbed mayonnaise. I'm gonna need 1 ounce, 30 grams of cilantro, parsley or chervil, and dill, and blend well. What a vibrant green color. Fantastic. Then, pass through a sieve. So that's going to be the base of our mayonnaise. All ingredients must be at room temperature. Beat the yolk with the mustard, vinegar, salt, and pepper. Pour the herbed oil on thin stream, whisking constantly. Finish the mayonnaise with the immersion blender to obtain a firmer texture. And chill. Next, pâte à choux. I'm gonna bring to a boil water, butter, and salt. Soon as it boils, I am going to incorporate the flour. Mix well until it forms a ball and continue stirring for about 2 minutes. Then transfer into a clean container, add the egg, and mix until smooth. The cooked potato through a food mill and add it to the pâte à choux. Add the fish, herbs, and season with turmeric, salt, and pepper to taste. Divide this awesome mixture into tight balls and refrigerate before frying. Depending on the size, this recipe makes 16 to 2 dozen kromeski. Once fried, let the kromeski to cool down a bit before topping with the herbed mayonnaise. A delicate amuse-bouche or appetizer that would go so well with a good Chardonnay. Oh yeah, baby. I hope, guys, you have enjoyed this amuse-bouche episode. To get the full recipe, go to brunoskitchen.net. Please subscribe, like my page on Facebook, and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest at Bruno Albouz. Bon appétit, and see you next time.